I know, ladies and gentlemen, he does not need any introduction to you, but I'll do it anyway. Please welcome with a warm applause the ambassador of the harmonica within the world, Norm Dobson.
Thank you, Heinz. Thanks very much, Ernst. Well, as all of you know, Jim Hughes has worked very diligently and hard for the past 2 years to put this program together tonight, to bring all of us together. And I'm sure he's spent many sleepless nights doing it. And he's had a lot of worries and problems on his mind. And that's, in my opinion, been the greatest harmonica event ever held anywhere in the world. And all of the players, the harmonica players from 21 nations that you see gathered here on the stage tonight, are eternally grateful to you, Jim. For having conceived and organized this wonderful time, you have brought the world's best harmonica players together under one roof, and we all want to show our appreciation for your tremendous work and dedication in elevating the harmonica to the status that it richly deserves. Bitte empfangen uns und herzlichen Dank. Jim, it's not very much considering the enormous task you've undertaken to bring this program together tonight, but this is just a little something that you can probably hang on your wall in memory of your wonderful friends.
That's fantastic. You're one of the greatest, aren't you?
Good evening.
A D flat.
D flat.
Finish with an oldie. I like all the old standards. You can tell when you got snow on the top there and going a bit thin. We love the oldies.
Thank you.
I think, not that I don't think the accompaniment is very good, but I think probably I should play something unaccompanied. I think I'll probably play my own composition, because a lot of players are playing this, the serenade for unaccompanied harmonica.
I would like to quickly introduce you to my associates. From Minneapolis, Minnesota, Mr. Dick Gardner. Dick, take a bow. From Massapequa, Long Island, New York, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Bob Bauer. Bob is going to start this solo, the number that we were lucky enough to record and sell. More than 21 million recordings along the way. We're going to do it just for you. Peg of My Heart. Thank you.
the Grisby. No, the Grisby is a very good idea. This is a French blues from a film called Touche pas au Grisby, which means lay off the dough. And my record of it won the French Grand Prix du Disque. I don't have a tape of it, so I'll do it the way I did Summertime.
Thank you. so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, one final bow, the Adler Trio, come on. Bringing our week of harmonica to a close. I think we should have one final farewell from the man who put all this together, because his dream to put all this together, and he's worked extremely hard. I know he's already made a speech today, but I think one final farewell from Jim Hughes, ladies and gentlemen.
It's very difficult to know just what to say. It's gone so well. I dreamed about this and thought of every day and how it would work out and how people would enjoy themselves. And the best thing for me is that everybody seems really genuinely to have enjoyed the event, and this is what we wanted. And I thank you most sincerely for making the effort to travel thousands and thousands of miles to get here. And we've all made it into something so special. I don't think it's ever going to be the same again. No matter what we do, this one has got to go down in history. As Dror Adler said, the people that didn't get here are going to eat their heart out, I reckon. Thank you all so much. It's been a wonderful, wonderful experience. And
it's our special world.
He said it, yeah. It's a special world of the harmonica player. And we're very lucky, I think, to play this crazy instrument. Thank you, folks. It's been just spectacular. And I wish you luck. Bye.
Superb. Thank you. So he's a jolly good. Thank you once again. Have a safe journey back to wherever you're going. And on behalf of everyone that's appeared tonight, thank you, good night, and God bless you all. Thank you.